When I got here, Tisha had to walk me around everywhere because I just could not sit still. Like, I was a basket case for the first 3 weeks I was here, for the most part. But detox was great. All the nurses were really nice, support staff, the food. They would bring food in to me. I would sleep. I slept for 2 days straight after I got to sleep. But I never got sick, ever. And I still don't know how I never got sick.